Hi, I'm Matt Sellhorst, the pleasure boat specialist here at Lake WYlie Marina. We're just outside Charlotte, North Carolina. I appreciate you stopping by to check out this video boat walkthrough. Come on, let's go have a look.
Hey everybody, Matt Sellhorst here with the 2009 Sea Ray 250 SunDancer. This SunDancer has been kept in our marina. It was over in a slip right over there. 2009, fantastic boat. Let's go ahead and take a look inside real quick. Look in this aft cabin. You can see you have storage again, and it goes all the way around. A nice long sleeping compartment. Kids love that area for a little fort, and kind of gives them a private area to hang out, and nice and roomy with lights that they can turn off as well. Here we are in the cabin of this 2009 Sea Ray 250 SunDancer. You can see you've got a nice galley with a refrigerator, stovetop. You've got a sink with the removable surface area, so you can use it as a countertop, or you can use it to open it up for the sink. You also have your microwave. You can see the storage. The natural light, we're actually out here in a building, and you still have a decent amount of natural light in here. You've got the V-berth. Your tabletop here will set down, and filler cushions in to fill in your V-berth. And then you also have storage up under as well. Your table will store in that under that front cushion there, as well as the pedestal. I really love this wood flooring in here. Just looks really nice as you're coming down. As we take a look back to that aft cabin, you can see that is a nice open space there. And of course, you've got your flat panel TV that is perfect to lay in the V-berth and watch some DVDs. Taking a peek in the head compartment, you can see you have your sink, your commode. This is actually porcelain commode. It's the vacuum flush head. Storage down under there, and your sink nozzle will actually mount up there and work as your shower, with the base acting as the drain of your shower. Very nice for people that want to overnight on the boat. You've got everything that you need right here. Taking a look at the helm on this 09 250 SunDancer. Got a sharp looking helm with the wood type grain. You got your toggle switches there. This boat has only 62 hours on it. You've got your nice big steps, easily walk up, get to your anchor, your spotlight, and just open your windshield up and walk right out. We've got the cabin door open right now. And as we pan back, I really love this seat. You've got a big L-shaped seating area right here. This cushion there is removable, so you can take that out if you need a little bit more space, if you want people just sitting across the back bench. But this is a little convertible area right here. And if I can do this here with one hand, convert that out. And as you look, converts into a nice lounger. You've got a bunch of seating, or you can do the lounge. You also have dedicated cooler storage right here, up under, out of the way. And I think that area right there makes another nice storage for cooler. Let's take a look at this helm seat, because it does something pretty cool as well.
Hey, it's the pleasure boat specialist at Sea Ray of Lake WYlie Marina here again, Matt Sellhorst. Thanks for checking out the boat with me. Hope you liked it. If you'd like to learn more information or see the boat in person, give me a call here at the marina, 803-831-2101. My extension is 630. Or you can email me, matt@boatingthecarolinas.com. Again, matt@boatingthecarolinas.com. Go ahead, shoot me an email, set up a time, and come check the boat out in person. If you're looking for a boat, you're a serious buyer, there's seven things you need to know about me and Sea Ray of Lake WYlie Marina before you buy your next boat. The first thing is, I'm the only pleasure boat specialist here in the Carolinas, I think maybe even the country, with a no sales pressure guarantee. Assured that if you come in to take a look at any of our pre-owned or new inventory, that you won't have me breathing down your neck. I've got a $100 no sales pressure guarantee in place, so you never have to worry about that. You can actually enjoy the experience. I also offer several consumer boating reports at www.boatingthecarolinas.org. My most popular one is the official boat buyer's guide, how to buy the quality boats you want for the best price. Go ahead, when you give me a call or you stop in the marina, ask me for a free copy. I'll go ahead and give you a free copy of that, or you can request it on the internet. I'm also a frequent contributor to the voting page here here at the Lake WYlie Pilot newspaper. You can see several of my articles. If you go to the Lake WYlie Pilot, go to the boating and fishing page, and you'll see my column listed in there. A lot of important articles about service, just fun boating, some different things there that you may find interesting. Sea Ray Lake WYlie Marina has been voted in the top 10 the last 5 years running in the Boating Industry Magazine. They do their annual Top 100 Dealers of America. It's actually of North America. We were rated 6 this past year. We're very proud of that. That's been all of the dealers, all manufacturers, and we've been in the top 10 for 5 years running since they've been doing it for the last 5 years. We also, Sea Ray Lake WYlie Marina is a full-service dealership. We have certified MerCruiser technicians in our service department. We have 400 boats in our wet and dry storage facility. We have 83 wet slips out here, fuel, pump-out station, full-service detailing, canvas work, whatever you need done on your boat, we can handle that. We've been doing it here at this location for 35 years. The Hall family is the only company. Rod Hall sold it off to his two sons back in 2004. Now Jeff and Rick Hall, the sons, run the organization with 6 different locations. Here at Lake WYlie, we've got one up at Lake Norman. We've got one in Columbia, South Carolina, Greenville, South Carolina, Charleston, South Carolina, and Savannah, Georgia. So we have access to inventory in all of those locations, new and pre-owned, which gives us one of the largest inventories in the Southeast. So if you took a look at the boat that wasn't exactly what you were looking for, give me a call, let me know. I offer a VIP pre-owned watch list. If there's a specific boat you're looking for and you haven't found it yet, give me a call, let me know. 803-831-2101, extension 630. What I'll do is I'll put you on my VIP pre-owned watch list and give you advance notice of the cleanest boats that come available before they hit the internet. So it gives you advance notice and may give you the opportunity to get the boat that you're looking for before anybody else even knows about it. Also, one other thing that I do with all of my clients, whether you're a first-time boater or a experienced boater, is I'll do an on-water delivery of your boat. What that means to you is I'm actually going to take you out on the water in your boat and show you how to run through all the equipment, all of the systems, everything, so you know day one how to operate the boat. If you're a first-time boater or newer to boating, I also offer a 4-hour session of on-water one-on-one training in your boat. I either do that myself or use a retired Coast Guard captain, Captain Spivey, that is going to go out and train you, do everything you need to do to be comfortable that first time so you're safe with your family out on the water. The boat that we looked at is one of many inventory that we have. If it's not the right one, give me a call, or if it is the right one, give me a call. Set up a time to come in and check out all of our inventory here at the marina. 803-831-2101. My extension is 630. You can also email me, matt@boatingthecarolinas.com, and set up a time for you to come in, talk boats a little bit, and hopefully we'll have something that makes sense. Look forward to talking to you soon. Thanks a lot.